Hey, how's it going, everybody? We're back here on Outlast. This is episode 7. Last episode, we have to follow the blood. As you can see. Okay, so let's just get to it. There's no self-explanatory, so. Can't wait. Hold on. Can I open it? Nope. Is there anything down there I can use? Nope. So yeah, I should get to it. We're walking to there. Oh shit. A battery. We'll just wait for this battery to waste on its own because right now batteries are getting. Oh shit, he's right there again. I have a feeling something's gonna happen or we're gonna fucking fall on our ass. Is there anything in here that'll kill us? I don't know. Okay, we're gonna reload this now. Sounds like. Oh my god! Holy shit. That fucking scared me. This game is an asshole, man. Full battery. Fucking shit. Game. I swear. Never played a more terrifying game in my life. Fuck. This game is the definition of evil, guys. It's bull. Well, not bull, but. It'll give you a fucking mini heart attack, that's for sure. No doubt about that. I wonder if there's like any way to avoid that, like you can jump over or something. I don't know. But leave a comment down below and let me know if there is or not. I'm really interested in knowing if there is. Who would that be? Okay, like I said, you could read that. Saves me more time if you do it rather than me, like, read through the whole fucking thing. You know what I'm saying, guys? Do you know what I'm fucking saying? Oh, the wall rider! I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Like, there's so many open ways to go, but. I don't know which one's the right way. Obviously not this way. Has to be one of these other ways. We're gonna go the way the wall rider didn't go first, okay? A battery. Well, at least we're good on batteries now. Kinda. Is that another battery? Yes, it is. Got 7 batteries, guys. Damn, we're doing mighty fine on batteries. The guys that wanted my liver. Oh shit. It's the fucking guys who wanted my liver. And my tongue. Look at the peepee. Oh my god. We chose the wrong. Oh wait, yeah, we're supposed to follow the blood. I forgot about that. Oh my god. What are we gonna do if they fucking get us? What the fuck are we supposed to do if they get us? This isn't gonna be good. What if they get us? I hope they don't get us. I wanna keep my liver! I hear him walking around with the dong clapping around. Why? You guys see that little light in the bottom right? I don't know what it is. I hear him walking around! Oh god, look at him. Look at that ass. He does squats. I can tell. Is there another one coming? I swear we just wasted a whole fucking battery hiding under the bed. What the hell is wrong with us? Oh my god, what are we supposed to do? We're gonna run for it, that's what we're gonna do. Sweet Jesus, no, we weren't supposed to go there. But here, yes. Here. It's a great time to fucking reload my battery. I have a feeling that's gonna fall. What the fuck? I don't trust this floor, guys. It looks so unstable. It looks like it's about to crack, honestly. Oh my god, I don't trust that. Hallelujah! No, the camera! The camera! Wow. Wow. Oh my god! Oh my god, you have to be shitting me.
Nah, I need my camera to navigate the darkness. But I fucking dumbass Butterfingers dropped my camera.
Yeah, you fucking light up the way for me. I can't see shit. I can't see shit without my fucking camera. A battery.
Well, at least we don't have to worry about wasting batteries right now.
You know what? No matter what, we're just gonna follow the light. Because I have no idea where the fuck I'm going right now. Oh, shit. I can't see anything. I think there's something in here. Water. I can't see shit.
Why? Why is this happening to me? I sound like the kid David at the dentist. Well, why is this happening to me? Is this real life?
If I were in this situation, I wouldn't even bother. You were fucked the moment you walked in this goddamn asylum. You know that? Oh god, there's people! Yeah, it reminds me. I don't know if you guys heard it, but
fuck!
Oh my god. Oh shit. But like I was saying, I don't know if you guys were able to hear it, which I'm pretty sure you were. In the second episode. Ew. In the second episode, there's you can hear a fucking chicken in the background, and it's because I live on a farm kind of place. It's
really quite peaceful here. There's no it's peaceful.
I can't see anything. Okay, so I'm gonna turn up my gamma a little because I can't see shit right now. My gun. Oh yeah, that's perfect. That's perfect.
I didn't do anything.
Oh yeah, that's a big difference. Nope. Oh, I didn't even press okay. We're using it to like navigate faster. I'm not doing it to like, I still can't see anything. And that's all the way fucking up. Logo on the left is dark and the character on the right is barely visible. There, that's very barely visible. We're making this scary on ourselves. Holy shit! Oh, fuck that! Yeah, for this we're just gonna use full gamma right now. I'm sorry, I can't. Can't see shit at all right now.
My camera.
Yeah, we're gonna go ahead and turn it back to normal now because I can see now. Put it right about right there, right there. There you go. Beautiful.
Oh fuck! Why would it do that to me? Why?
Oh my god, where the fuck? It'll slow you down.
I think.
Run. Wait, where's the way we're supposed to go?
Run, oh my god. No, that's not the way. That isn't the way either.
My camera's all fucking cracked. Why? That's not funny, that's the game.
Oh, my poor camera. My poor camera. So cracked.
That looks pretty cool. It actually looks like my TV screen's cracked. I like that effect. I'm gonna play a prank on my mom. No shit.
Yeah.
Oh, wait.
Wait, what? What?
Yeah, okay, so
this way we're supposed to go. And this way we're supposed to be. Ow, my hand. Yes.
Oh god, okay. Let's go back to this fucking crazy game.
Because I like this crazy game. This crazy game is getting me views from my viewers. And I can't thank you enough for- Oh, that's where we were right now.
Okay, we go through here. I don't even know why I keep trying all these doors. They never fucking work. Yeah, okay. Son of a bitch! Is that a guy? No.
It's a chair, silly me. Ha ha ha!
My god, what was that?
Fucking asshole, don't ever sneak up on me like that, you sneaky ass little rat.
Yeah, I'm talking about
you. Only one way out, only one way.
Your face is beautiful, I hope you knew that. Your face.
Oh, you're twitching everywhere.
Bye.
Oh.
You'll leave me out here, Windsor. Bye.
You fuckhead. Hold on.
Oh, my nose is itching. Yeah, my God. Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
How do I know I'm not a patient? Because I don't fucking have a fucked up face, you asshole. Oh my God. Okay, let's keep going. Wait, was that a battery? Nope. Okay, let's keep going.
Oh my God.
Oh, let's keep going. Let's keep going. Oh, is there anything in here? Who's breaking down a door?
There was. There was someone breaking down the door.
I don't trust it one bit.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, it's the fucking big guy!
Hello? Hello? Hello?
You're fucking ugly, you bastard. I swear if I was locked up in here with this big ass dude. I don't even know what his nickname is, but I'd call him Kimbo Slice.
He saw me!
Fucking dick! Son of a biscuit eating bulldog. Oh my God. Sweet Jesus. Sweet Jesus! Sweet Jesus! Oh. Oh. My God. Oh my God. Where am I about to go?
A way out. Up, up, and away, you bitch.
I want you to open this door. I want you to open this door.
You can't get me anyways.
You big ass biscuit. Anything down there? You know, just for safekeeping, let's go check. Let's go check. Oh, look it. By the way. We're gonna check if there's anything down here, just cause we can. Oh, it's another way out. Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. Duck. Turn around, we're gonna get back there really quick. Really quick, get up! Okay, yeah, like I said, you can pause that and read that. Try pausing this. Oh, I bet you don't know how many times I switched. If you don't know how many times I switched, comment below.
Keep going. We need to find out where to go.
Hello.
Oh, what the fuck is wrong with your head, boy? Sir.
Yeah, there you go.
Is this... What the fuck? This is where we were in the beginning. Yeah, because that guy pulled us out from... Where was it? Yeah, it was right here, and he called us a little pig, and then he threw us through there. And then we landed down there. I went over there.
It's fuck what?
Okay, well, I don't want to go in there yet. I need to see what's else.
is here. What was the point of this? What the fucking shit was the point of this? Let's just keep going where we need to go.
Were you? Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the house of God is in the theater. Behind the light. In the theater.
Hello.
Behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Wait, what? Retrieve the key from the recreation.
Yes, coming! Coming!
Tally-ho! It's crazy how all the places of the game connect into just this one place. Like, we got thrown out the window over there. And that was in the beginning of the game. We're already like, I don't know how far along the game we are. I think 3/4 of the game away. Batteries? Batteries. I know you're hiding batteries. I know you are. You fucking bitch.
Oh, the recreational hall.
Oh, I can't open it. Too bad. But that's what the hole in this wall is for, right? Right? Son of a bitch. Yeah, battery. A fucking battery. How wonderful. Why you gotta fucking tease us like this?
I swear this game is so fucked up.
Yes, there's an exit. Exit. Motherfuckers, why would you leave an exit locked? Hello. Hello? Hello? Keep playing the fucking piano, bitch! Can we go in here? No key, but there looks like there could be something. That would be a very good place to hide some batteries, you know that game? Well, let's keep going, man! Gotta keep going! I'm so sleepy. I don't wanna go, guys. There's a... I have a bad feeling about this. He was playing here. God.
What if these guys like come alive and try to eat me?
I don't taste good when I'm raw.
Oh, yeah, there's something good happen.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject, Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The films are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. A half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed. The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage. English words are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind that fire is capable of extraordinary things.
Well, he sounds like a good old Red Toffin.
Well, that's scary. A document. Okay, wait. Really, I fucking quit. Wash those hands regularly. What the fuck? Let's go upstairs and see what happens. Yeah, there's the only one way to go, and this is the way. Yeah, we can go there. There's the key. I don't know why I did that. Fucking dick. Can I go back? How the fuck am I supposed to go? This was locked right now. How did he go around the edge so fast? Oh my god! This game's actually pretty long, I like it. Oh my god, I mean. Wow. Really? You just gonna do that? You're gonna see me struggle to open the door and then you just gonna go ahead and open it like that? You an asshole, you fucking dickhead ass. Piece of shit.
Oh my god, my back is hurting.
Well, this is open now, because, you know, it just magically opened by itself. It's usually how these games are, you know? Let's just go ahead and go for it. No, you can't go through there. Can I go through anywhere that was previously fucking locked like that door up there? Really? Thank you.
What? I just heard someone break down the fucking door. I'm gonna hide. I don't trust that. I don't like the way this music's fucking playing. Well, I guess you can't find out what it is, so you go out by yourself. Is that a guy? It is a guy. This way is the right way. Yeah, we got through that pretty easy, guys. Making some great progress here. Really. We are. Oh, it's that asshole. Hello. I bet you want to kill me, don't you? You'd love to kill me, don't you? Ah. You ain't getting my liver today, bitch. Let's go ahead and get the fuck out of here before something else happens. Oh, you asshole. You're a bitch. I like how it automatically zooms out like that. Well, where the fuck am I supposed to go now, you fucking bitch? Firefighter Mara on the third floor. I'm on the fucking third floor. Oh. I don't like the look of this. That cracked screen is really bothering me now. What did that say? Coffee. Oh my god, you gotta be shitting me. This game fucking needs everything. Well, you know what? Where else am I supposed to go? Oh, he's gone now. Where else am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go down? No. Am I supposed to go this way? No. That's where the big guy threw me out. Where am I supposed to go? What? Oh my god, why does this game torture me so much? Oh my god, where am I supposed to go? Has to be something in here. Oh my god. Well, alright, we're gonna go ahead and end this video here, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this. Let me know what you guys think in the comment. Like, subscribe, and become a part of my group. You know what? I'm gonna start a group. Later, guys.